Hey, kid. Been waiting for you. We got things to discuss. You've heard the rumors of Shatterhorn, right? Seems a few hunters exploring the Hoarfrost Reach caught a glimpse of something. Something like a Kirin with its horn broken off. Haha! I know, right? A real ear perker. So, I figured I'd go out to the Reach and take a look for myself. I looked high and low, but no sign of any Kirin, much less a hornless one. But I did find tracks. Fresh tracks. It's strange, though, having a Kirin show up all of a sudden out here. Which means it came from somewhere else. So, we gotta go and find this Shattered Horn. I already filed a quest with your handler. Who knows where it came from, what's up with its horn? But it's our job to put the pieces together. Now get moving, and don't keep me waiting. As usual. Let's go find old Shatterhorn.
A hornless Kirin. I wonder what happened to it.
Out to play. Now we're getting somewhere. Time to figure out what this Kirin's all about.
That Kirin may be injured, but that doesn't make it any less dangerous.
Thank you.
Siciliana so we can continue with the investigation. Nice work with Shatterhorn, Fiber. I asked Analytics to look into it as soon as I got back. Seems like they're on the cusp of figuring out it. What do you know? Seems like they're calling for us, which means they just found out where that thing came from. I know you're dying to know more about this Kirin, so you're coming along. Let's move. All right, Teach. We're all here. Tell us what you discovered about Shattered Horn.
With pleasure. First, we examined its mane to determine what it fed on and when. Then, we analyzed soil samples taken from its hooves and were able to deduce its place of origin. Our conclusion is that it came from the Guiding Lands.
What? How did it get from there to here?
It's a good swimmer. It is an Elder Dragon. Traveling great distances is not out of the realm of possibilities. Setting that aside, the question of why this Kirin has lost its horn has a much more startling answer. The damage to its horn wasn't born from a small wound that eventually caused it to splinter. No, no. It was broken in a split second, twisted to an unusual angle by some incredible force. In other words, something snapped the Kirin's horn.
Admiral. We know that when incredibly strong monsters invade other habitats, their presence forces weaker species to flee. And the influx of fleeing monsters into a new locale has a drastic effect on the ecosystem. Do you think this might be one of those cases?
It's possible. Could have been on the run from something. Fled the Guiding Lands and made its way to the Hoarfrost Reach. There's only one thing left to ask then. What could drive something as powerful as a Kirin out of its natural habitat? Well, guess we're gonna have to look for ourselves. Boss man, you cool with us heading out?
You asking me for permission? As if you'd listen anyway. Just promise me you won't get in over your head. And if you get into trouble, leave it to the Fifth.
Ha! Don't worry! All right. time to rock. Set up the quest and get ready to go.
Yes, sir. I'll get everything prepared.
I'll head out first and scout. Don't keep me waiting.